The Music tab is your hub for managing and customizing your audio sources. Let's explore the different components within it. First, we have inputs. Here, you can access your player's inputs directly from the Music tab. To fine-tune your input settings, select the Customize button under Inputs. This will launch the Customize Sources settings, allowing you to adjust and configure the player's input settings to your liking. Over 20 natively integrated streaming services, thousands of radio stations from around the world, and even your own music library on a network drive are available through BluOS, giving you access to nearly all the music ever recorded. Select Manage, choose your service, input your login credentials, and start listening. In the BluOS Controllers app library, you can explore and access various options, including folders. This allows you to see directories for any shared folders configured with your BluOS players. In this section, BluOS storage devices like a Bluesound Vault or NAD M50.2 are also listed, providing you with comprehensive access to your music library. And there you have it! You're now ready to navigate the Music tab in the BluOS Controller app with confidence. Customize your input settings, explore music services, and access your library effortlessly.